taxis here.
I know.
And in keeping with quaint old British tradition, you would now be expected to get into it.
I don't know if I can. Giles, I'm not done here.
That's your fear talking.
Yes. My fear's a big, obnoxious blabbermouth. You're the one that keeps telling me to trust my instincts.
True.
So, shouldn't we be listening? I don't want to go back home just so I can screw up again. Why don't I stay? Not forever, just long enough to, I don't know, make my fear shut up a little, maybe?
It's possible, but... try to be very specific. What exactly are you afraid of?
Oh, well, for starters, how about the Hellmouth getting all rumbly again? And now I know it's got teeth? And are those literal teeth? Because I don't know if I can handle it. And what if I can handle it? Does that mean I have to be a bigger, badder badass than the source of all badness? And what if I give up all this control stuff and I go all veiny and homicidal again? And what if...
they won't take you back. Willow, we could spend another 2 years here training and practicing and learning to hone your powers, and still there'd be no way of knowing for sure that the friends you left behind you are still your friends.
Sure. If you put it that way, yeah.
I'd love to offer you some guarantee that you'll be welcome back to Sunnydale with open arms, but I can't. You may not be wanted, but you will be needed.
All you got?
For the moment, yes.
Okay. Guess I better.
Trust yourself, and the others might follow.